It's a scene played out every night all over North America. As humans prepare to tuck into bed, cats head out to hunt. Many humans still believe their domestic cat was born to be wild.
Probably the second most successful group of predators that ever lived. We're the first.
Others see babies with fur.
If they could talk, they'd be a child.
The cat is now the most popular pet in the world. And the most disposable. Millions of cats live miserable lives outdoors, decimating wildlife.
The number of cats here right now is shocking. It's absolutely shocking.
This little area used to have 16 pairs of song sparrows. Last year, we had only 5. So it's a huge reduction in the number of breeding birds here.
Now, humans are taking matters into their own hands.
I decided to take the cat out.
The world faces an unprecedented cat overpopulation crisis. But there is a radically simple, made-in-Canada solution that has grabbed the attention of the animal rescue world.
It is absolutely beautiful.
Can we recruit you to America?
Just one problem. It requires humans to change. Can we do it? Or are we all just a little too cat-crazed?